37,000,000. Oh, I mean $37 million. That's the amount that Polkadot has invested in just the first half of the year. Watch this video where we bring you the top stories from the world of Web3 and find out what they have spent it on. So first up, Opera upgrade kar raha hai apna mini pay crypto wallet to integrate Tether's USDT and Circle's USDC stablecoins. The new feature Pockets allow karega easy one-click swaps between the stablecoins and Celo dollar with minimal fees. 2023 mein launch hua mini pay has seen significant growth in Africa, helping users send and receive stablecoin via mobile numbers. This upgrade could make the transactions even more smoother for the users. In a surprising move, Sony ne acquired kiya hai Amber, Japan's Wavefin exchange, renaming it S-Blocks Co. The revamped exchange will feature new UI and expanded supported currencies and functions. This acquisition is a part of Sony's broader strategy to include crypto in its portfolio alongside gaming, music and electronics. Exciting times ahead for Sony in the crypto space. Gala Games ne partnered kiya hai with Animoca Brands to enhance its native token experience. Animoca will provide liquidity provisioning services and operate as a Gala chain validator. Ye positive news ke bawajood, Gala token's price dropped 6.7%, continuing its downtrend since a security breach earlier this year. Hopefully, this partnership will bring some much needed stability. Finally coming to Polkadot, who shelled out a whopping $37 million on outreach and marketing in the first half of 2024. The budget covered advertising, events, sponsorships and influencer partnerships to draw in new users, developers and businesses to the Polkadot ecosystem. Key expenditures include $21 million in advertising and $10 million in sponsorships. That is some serious investment in growth. And that's a wrap for this week's Crypto Highlights. The crypto world is always evolving and we are here to keep you updated. If you found this video insightful, follow WazirX. Ta-da!